whatever the fuck they just said. Anyways, hello everyone. Welcome to Mario Kart 64, and it just went into the active demo. I am playing the Japanese version, so be warned for a while that the visuals might seem off, but still a Mario game. So, we're gonna do Mario Grand Prix. We're gonna do all CCs in order. I'm gonna start with 50. And obviously we've got the roster from the game I'm familiar with. This game is a childhood classic of mine. So we're gonna start as Mario.
Let's go.
Okay. Select. As you can see, we've got the Mushroom Cup, Flower Cup, Star Cup, and Special Cup. So we're gonna start with the Mushroom Cup. Here we go. Luigi Raceway. So good. Okay. Yeah, that sign there is blue in the US version. Luigi is still behind me. I can't believe I just got a lightning in second place. I can't believe that. So far, so good. I'm not doing a speed run, so that was Luigi Raceway. Here's Moo Moo Farm. Yeah, I am there. Feels good to be back on the swing of things with this game. Like, this is such a classic, and the fact that this game is now 25 years old just makes everything better. It's not the worst Mario Kart. That would definitely have to go to Super Circuit because, Okay, here we go. So Luigi, I think, got hit by whatever they're called, the monument. And we're done.
I got it.
Same time on each lap so far. And Luigi and Peach are tied. Don't think we have to worry about Toad just yet. Koopa Troopa Beach, otherwise known as Noko Noko Beach in this version. Don't know who I got with that. This is not my favorite course in the game. That we go to Bowser's Castle. I just love the music of this course. Pipe. Yo, Blue Shell Sweet. Oh, hi, Toad. Only game in the series where you can get lightning like that close up in front. That's Luigi I hit. Don't know where Toad came from. Peach just hit herself with her own banana. Hit a banana. Oh, we got Yoshi. I saw that snake on a box of Peach. Got hit myself on that. And first again.
I got it.
There we go. One time I got like 5th Calamari Desert or Kata Kata Desert. It was okay, Yoshi, just come out of nowhere.
Woohoo!
All these are changed in the US version. Hi, Peach. Just gotta worry about Luigi here. Wario run forth somehow. I don't know what Luigi just hit there. I'll say that got Luigi because Peach is behind me here. Got a trail of bananas. He's just near Luigi again. Okay, I got like a fraction of a third ahead. This is like one of those courses you can actually build a good lead in. And that's first on every jump. Why the fuck does Bowser look like a demon? That was the mushroom cup. I hope this recording is not. I think it's Toad sitting in the corner there. Oh no, it's Yoshi! Yoshi was the runner-up, okay. I honestly thought it was gonna be, Toad. That concludes the first episode of this Let's Play. Next time, on Mario Kart 64, we take on the Mushroom Cup. The Flower Cup on 50cc.